simultaneously on Flex and Shanice. After a few years of tough times, Shanice and I launched into getting our careers back on track. Shanice released two new records.
I finally see the light at the end of the tunnel.
And I hit the comedy stage.
I walked out like George Johnson.
But it's a full house where we live, and there's always some drama stirring.
Michael and I are moving. You know that's not going down. I'm not gonna let it.
Things got worse when the high-paying gig I booked unexpectedly got canceled.
Damn, man, it's like right there. Just
don't say nothing.
Shanice and I have never kept secrets from each other, but I am not quite ready to break this bad news to her.
I love you.
I love you too.
And tonight.
What about the Six City Tour? Why are you so quiet?
Bella.
Yeah.
So this is the Wednesday. So you can look hot while you sleep.
So this is more popular to look hotter than the standard negligee.
If you want to go, just go. Just go.
Don't holler at just me.
Please.
You want some cranberry juice?
Yeah, I got some coffee right here.
Hi, Daddy.
Oh, what?
Hey,
I actually got a hug and a kiss. What's going on? You good?
Yeah, so Ruben's going to take you guys.
You all right?
I'm going to say, get a school. What?
Daddy's a little girl. How come I don't get those hugs anymore? It's not cool anymore, huh, to hug Dad?
I done burnt the bacon. You like that the first time. You like your bacon?
Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
This is my meat right here.
There you go. That's right. Fruit of nature. That's what gets you in tune with everything.
Aruba's gonna take you guys.
All right, let's go. Come on. Grab your bag.
Bye. Love you guys.
Liza, let's go.
All right, peace out, Joe.
Come on. I'm coming.
Bye.
You guys have patience?
Peace out. What's he talking about? Patience.
Patience. Okay, that's my cue to get out of here. This is my favorite time of the day, when everyone clears out and we get some quiet time together.
And we don't get too much of that. Yeah.
Some fruit and a little eggy egg for my boo-boo.
Oh.
Would you like some seasoning?
Oh, no, this is
I know you like everything plain.
Thank you.
Gosh, I'm so glad Ruba's taking the kids.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta get ready for my investor meeting tomorrow. I've been busy. You know, I've released two singles on iTunes, and I plan to work with Corey Rooney, but he's been busy with J-Lo. So I decided to build up my brand and work on my onesie line. I even have an investor meeting tomorrow. I want to have a men's line, too.
Oh, that's a good idea.
This is my life. Like, I love...
Please don't remind me about the onesie.
I love the way it feels.
A onesie line? Can a brother get a negligee, please? Look, I'll never say no to another stream of income. So, ladies, get out there and buy your Shanice onesies.
So, I don't know what to expect, but at least they're taking my meeting.
That's the most important thing.
So, what's going on with that Six City tour?
Everything rolling. It's been 2 weeks since the comedy tour was canceled, and I still have not told her. I'm trying to play it cool, but inside, I'm freaking out. I know I need to tell her. It's coming up. We're just working out some last minute things.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing over there? I don't think you're supposed to iron a onesie. You're supposed to iron onesies? I didn't know you're supposed to iron onesies.
Well, I didn't want it to look all wrinkled in the meeting.
Well, no, I think that once you take them out and shake them out, that you know they'll straighten out.
You might have a good point.
Yeah, I think.
Because
if
I'm burning this,
you don't want it to look like the bacon in there.
Although you didn't marry me for my cookie.
Ah, watch out now. Shanice and I have never kept secrets from each other, and I'm just gonna have to keep her distracted until I figure this out. Look at this strawberry. I have never seen a strawberry this big.
Energy in this house been off for a couple of weeks. I don't know what. The thumbing is up.
Have you seen my GoPro? The camera you've been using?
We need more peace and harmony around here.
Can I have my camera back?
It's in the garage.
Thank you. You are a kind soul.
Peace.
All right. Deuces, honey. I need you to go with me. I'm going apartment hunting.
Apartment hunting? I'm not buying it. Crystal is just stirring up the pot, and it's only going to upset my wife and kids. Look, if you're leaving, just get up and leave. I don't want to keep hearing about it. I want to see it.
I need your spiritual advice.
We need to meditate with me for a while.
I don't have time to meditate, spirit. I need you to come with me. I'm leaving in 30 minutes. The truth is, they don't need me here anymore. You know, Shanice fired me as her manager. The grandkids are growing up, and frankly, it's time for Michael and I to go and do our own thing. It's just as simple as that. Get up, get dressed, get ready.
Please.
Mood, I love this place.
Yes.
Let's do this.
Oh my gosh, I'm a singer first. But you know how much I love my onesies. And when I started posting pictures on Instagram, my fans started hitting me up saying, why don't you start your onesie line? So I decided to go for it.
This is hard. Hello.
What is
it? It's polyester and denim.
Oh, no.
We don't want this.
That's too hard.
This looks like a rug.
Girl. Now, I have a professionally sewn one for women, but I don't have one for men. My girls, Salambra, and I immediately went to the fabric store so I could whip up one real quick for my investor meeting tomorrow.
We can dance.
See for one thing. We can shake. Tina Turner.
Or I could be like this.
We can Lady Gaga. We need something more masculine. Cashmere. No one's doing cashmere onesies.
Yeah, girl.
Cashmere onesie. Step aside, Coco Chanel, because it's Coco Shanice.
Look at that.
This is hot. This right here might be too busy.
Ooh, black.
I think I could take this home tonight and work on it. Ooh, Rube will rock this.
I don't think that flex would.
I think this is a great start, so you take that one. Okay. I'll take this one.
Okay.
Ooh. And this one.
Are you going to be able to carry those knees?
Girl, yeah.
Okay.
I'm like Superwoman.
It seems so
heavy.
I know, but it seems so heavy.
Child, I'm about to break my neck when this buzzy line.
Hi.
Hey,
how's it going?
How are you?
I'm good. What are you making?
I am making a onesie. And,
As in, you know, pajamas?
Pajama, like one piece.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many yards did you say?
I like 5 to 10.
How big is this man?
Well, my man is 6'4".
Yay. I love your smile.
Thank you. My fans are the greatest. They show me love everywhere I go, even at the fabric store. Oh, y'all sound good. You guys are my supremes.
Well, you gotta sing.
Who needs instructions when you have your hands?
Listen, I desperately need that moolah, and I really want to be an owner personality. So, to show everyone that I have the skills, I came up with my own web series, In Band with Ruba.
Oh! Ow! What the freak?
That was hot!
What is this fool doing?
Fish and chips, what are you doing?
I'm making a jib arm. I'm being innovative, my friend.
Look at the nails, they're crooked.
Listen, I'm not spending $150 for a jib arm when I can make one.
If your construction sense was as good as your fashion sense, you'd be all right.
Ooh, check me.
Chee-chee!
You know what, if you were as like quick that. With the tongue, yeah. With like all the insults and talking to Shanice, it would work out.
So now we're trying to put that together.
I'm just speaking the truth. So here's the deal. Flex found out 2 weeks ago that his comedy tour was canceled, and he has not told Shanice.
That's definitely not something I want to even deal with right now with her, because she will take it to the full extreme.
Yeah, the longer you wait, the more angry she's going to be, I promise you. Please tell her.
Look, I know my wife. I have to have something to replace that. I have to replace the bad news with good news.
You're trying to come up with some, like, elaborate, like, plan.
I'm being real about it.
I'm no math major, but what I do know is that the longer you wait to tell her, the more craziness is going to be.
So this is the one. I love sleeping in these because it's comfortable and you can look hot while you sleep.
If you want to go, just go. Go.
Don't scream at me.
It's time to go.
Just go. Don't scream at me.
Great, man. How you doing?
Good, good.
Good to see you, man.
Good, good, good.
Michael and I do not have to live with Flex and Shanice anymore now that the kids are older.
This is a really nice house.
Let's hope the wife like it.
Hush up.
We may not be rich, but we got our own money.
Come on in.
This is taking a lot longer than I expected, though.
Please.
Guys, come on in.
All right.
I love it. I love it.
Nice. This is really nice. Like it?
Nice.
Yes. I like the whole open
Yeah, it's got a great floor plan, too, yeah.
This
yeah.
is all we need, huh?
Yeah. You fix me a cup of coffee there, darling?
You're funny.
Finally, I think we have a winner.
I think we need to see the upstairs first. You come with Spirit?
No, I'm all right.
You sure?
Okay.
All right, we'll be right back.
Right back, Brother Spirit.
The problem is not the place. The problem is my sister, Crystal. Her and Charlie's got to figure this out. I'm going to send them some cosmic energy.
Wow.
I like it.
The bathroom is cute.
Nice bathroom here? Nice.
It's cute.
Oh, voila, this is it. This is it. This is it.
This is nice.
Honey, you cannot tell me you don't like this one.
We'll see.
Huh? This is it, baby. This is it.
Yeah, I like it.
I love this, man.
This is nice.
Good. You like it?
Yeah.
Yes, man. This is very nice.
Only just one thing.
Hmm.
It just seemed like it was a little too far, though. I still want to stay close to kids. So
what, 10 minutes away?
And then something about this granite.
Oh, honey, what is it you don't like about this granite? It's beautiful.
I'm going to go in the front. If you call me if you need me, take time.
Okay, Tony. Thank you, man.
This wasn't the color I wanted. I wanted more of a gold.
Here we go again.
Don't here we go me.
This is like perfect. You know what I mean? I can be sitting there watching basketball and football.
You really messed it up when you said basketball, football.
Crystal, you got spiritual rockets. I can quit buying from this place.
The energy feels good. I'm just not feeling the kitchen.
Oh, man.
Oh, please. That's a definite maybe.
Okay.
We'll see you at the next house.
All right.
I ain't called to be no realtor. Can you take me home?
Good one, girl. I'll take you home.
Take me home.
I'm meeting today with Monique and showing up my booking team.
And I'm putting some fire under their bottom. That's right, because I need to be in front of people's faces. So let's see what they can make happen. The six-city tour is canceled. I have to replace that income.
We are really sorry about losing the six-city tour. And
look, to figure it out. Gotta replace it with something. There's a lot going on out there.
Right.
I just want to be active.
We've been running over some ideas, maybe hosting gigs.
We're thinking about taking you to Vegas. What about DJ? Okay.
Maybe he can put his own tour together with older comedians from the 90s.
That sounds really, really good.
Monique and Shauna are all over the place. Get your focus, y'all. We're not just trying to throw stuff on the wall to see what sticks. This is my career. I see a lot of these shows. I see all these movies. And I'm like, man, I didn't get a call for that. When do we call in Tracy Edmonds' phone? When do we call in Shonda Rhimes all up? When do we call in Tyler Perry's phone? When do we call in...
Again, you know, we just want to say we are really sorry about the Six City Tour. And you just have to trust us that we're going to get it done.
We're working right now. While you're in here with us, we have our people booking these gigs.
All right.
Get going.
Okay, fire lit. Let's see if they can deliver.
Okay.
All right. Thank you, guys.
Finally, there is peace and quiet. So I can be more peace and quiet. Meditation is good for the spirit. You see what I did there?
Like I said, it was just the kitchen area, you know, kind of bothered me a little bit. But other than that, I loved it. I loved the master, and I loved they had three bedrooms here.
It was the same price
as the last one.
Yeah. Are you sure you really want to move, babe?
Why would you even ask me that? We're close, honey. We're close. Let's just... Give me a few more.
I'm trying to get more in tune with the universe, but it's playing the wrong music today.
Hey, Hubert, what are you doing up there? I can't meditate with all that noise.
I am making a homemade jib arm. This thing right here is going to hold my camera because I'm going to do interviews on my bed.
What type of interview are you doing?
I'm going to have, like, celeb guests come sit down on my bed. Yeah.
Are you making a sex tape or something?
A sex tape? Definitely not. That's not going down anytime soon. It'd be fun. It'd be, like, intimate and, like, oh, shoot, man. Yo, what's up, Ethan?
What's up, Ruba? You still doing that shoot tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, we're on for 11. I decided to do a photo shoot as a marketing tool to basically show everyone what my show's about. It's kind of a tease that could potentially go viral.
We could kind of be risky and do an implied nude.
With all due respect, that's not my job to tell you how much you need.
Oh, Lord, this is so embarrassing.
I'm tired of being disrespected around here.
Oh, you're not being disrespected.
Who yelled your voice? Who yelled your voice?
We could kind of be risky and do a implied nude.
Ethan is suggesting that I do a nude photo shoot to promote my web series. How freaking Kardashian is that? I mean, literally, I'm going to break the internet.
Kind of a Lenny Kravitz-esque shoot, and we just keep it artistic.
Somewhere around Ethan mentioning Lenny Kravitz, it kind of dawns on me. Yeah, Flex and Shanice are not going to let that go down their house. Mm-mm.
Well, I will definitely think about it, and I'll text you and let you know.
Cool.
Talk to you later.
Who was that?
That was the photographer, and he said that he wanted to have me be nude.
You feel it? Oh, yeah, good with the spirit. That's the spirit guide you. Fill it in on.
Yeah, but I have family, and I don't think the spirit has influenced them to say, yeah, Ruba, knock yourself out. They're going to be upset. Everybody's going to be upset.
Why you think I'm going to be upset? Why? What reason?
Because they're going to think that it's, like, trashy, and, like, I shouldn't do that. But I'm an artist, and I just want to be, like...
Living with Shanice and Flex, I feel like I truly can't be, like, my authentic... dangerous self. I literally feel like a 24-year-old married man with children living in Pleasantville. And truth be told, I don't want to feel that way anymore. I don't. I mean, maybe I need to, like, bust out and just do me.
As long as I do it tastefully, I think it'll be fun, right? I'm not going to be, like, show all my Jesus parts.
You got to check out all the avenues. Think about it.
I'm definitely going to think about it.
How many houses has he shown us?
There's been so many now, I can barely keep count.
Crystal and I have seen four houses today, and she's rejected them all.
I thought clothing shopping was something else, man. This house, honey, oh my goodness, it's on a whole nother level.
We'll find something.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, we found something.
We're close.
We found it. That place is beautiful. Probably the best one yet. I'm gonna be honest with you. I love you, but... I'm beginning to think you really don't want to move.
Stop saying that.
It's just the way it sounded.
I don't know what I want to do.
It's just the way it sounded to me, dear. I believe it when I see it, sweetie.
So do you think Jamie's actually going to move?
I don't think she is.
No, but she's been talking about this place for, like, the last past 3 weeks.
Well, I hope she doesn't move.
If she moves, then Fiji might go, too.
No, Fiji's our dog.
Fiji! Fiji's my homie.
Yeah.
And Fiji can twerk like there's no tomorrow.
Oh, no. Thank you.
Oh, I know. I've been sewing this male onesie for my first investor meeting. And you know what? This machine does not do all the work.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
pretty good job, if I must say so myself. Oh, there we go. Leg, did you try the onesie? I gotta go. Hey, Mom.
Hey. How you doing?
Good. Good. Wait for my meeting.
Good for you.
I'm calling about the two-bedroom apartment. Yes. Is the master bedroom big? I know Shanice isn't taking me seriously, but I am dead serious.
Is there any type of scenery?
My mom is tripping, and we all know she ain't going nowhere, and I don't have time for this. Lex, did you try on the onesie? I gotta go.
What about the kitchen?
I can't be late.
Coming in a minute.
This is it. New appliances?
That sounds good.
Right.
Superwoman to do everything without
it.
That
yeah,
was
cool,
great.
Yo. It's like Malcolm Jamal 1 episode, the Cosby Show, when he had the Gordon Gartrell shirt. No, but this shit cool.
Try.
This is
I didn't do that. I thought both were the same size.
Were you sewing in the dark?
A little bit. Oh, boo.
I rock it though for you, babe.
You don't think I'm talented?
Oh, you're an amazing singer.
I'm just going to stick with designing and not sewing, because that's not my thing.
Man, I'll
let the seamstress do it.
I throw some Timberlands on. What?
Well, you can make anything. What? You ain't worth walking out of that. That is not cute. Look, I got to get to my meeting. I'm leaving right here.
All right.
Hey, yeah. How far are you? All right, cool. I will be outside waiting for you, okay? All right. See you in a bit. Bye-bye. Ethan, my amazing photographer friend, is on his way over to take photos of me to promote my new web series. And I need to get him in and out of the house as soon as possible, because I don't want everyone in the house asking me questions about this photo shoot. Especially the fact that I'm going to be butt naked. Maybe.
Hey.
Good to see you. Thank you so much for doing this.
Oh my God, you're welcome.
Sweet, so we're gonna go in. Literally, my family does not know I'm doing this, so we have to go straight to my room.
Okay, yeah, no worries.
Cool.
No worries.
All right.
Okay. Be quiet.
Forget each other. Truth be told, I still haven't decided whether or not I want to do this new shoot. I mean, part of me wants to do it, but I'm ridiculously torn.
How many people live here with you?
Too many.
A big, happy family.
Yeah. Oh, all right.
So
what? All right. It is.
So, are you thinking we do
nude?
Nude? Are you thinking we do
nude?
Nude?
I'm so torn right now because I really want to do this new photo shoot, and I know for a fact that my followers will absolutely love it, but I'm not too sure if Lex and Shanice would. I'm young. I'm an artist, and I like this about me. I don't know. I don't think I can do it. I really don't. I mean, I really want to. I get it. You know, I kind of want to be artsy, but if it was just me, I would easily do this new photo shoot, but I have to think about Imani and Elijah, and I don't want them to think it's cool to expose yourself to everyone on the World Wide Web and in the world. So, I'm not gonna do it. I wanna, like, push it just enough. Yeah. Smiles and also, like, sex laying down.
Give sex.
Disney sex. Okay. That is the theme of today.
Disney sex.
All right. Disney has a great track record of Disney stars turning it up. Look at Miley. Look at Vanessa Hudgens.
Let's try it. Don't you hold up? Yeah, good. Good. Up. Yeah.
You know what, honestly, you said,
wait, what?
I think the whole premise of Who's Margaret on this photo shoot is to incorporate the bed and bed with Ruba, you know, so I'm going to kind of still keep
it. So we're like swaying. Okay. Yeah, so
this isn't kind of like what I was thinking. Let's work out the bed. I'm just not feeling it. I just want these to be dope, Easton. I really have to figure out how I'm going to turn this around. I want feathers.
No. Are you joking?
London general. Feathers, yes.
This is totally you. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
like the most bomb concept of crazy, sexy, cool, and fully clothed and family friendly. Who's awesome here? All right, the jig is up, bedheads. I will see you on our very first episode of In Bed with Ruba. Say bye, Sid.
Let's see you.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Hello? Yeah, this is Flex Alexander. I am returning Dave Stewart's call. I created a graphic novel called The Joshua Run a few years ago. So I get a voicemail. This publisher wants to sit down and talk to me, which is amazing. And after losing a comedy tour, I mean, this is huge, because in Hollywood, you realize that nothing is promised to you at all. You have to do everything that you can do. And I'm going to do it. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Good, man. Hey, listen, I got some really great news for you, Flex. We're putting Joshua Run into production, and I want to have it out by this summer.
Are you serious?
Yeah, man. We're looking to roll this thing out real big.
What? That is, that is the best news I've had in a while, man. That is crazy.
I'm really hoping that this reminds people that I'm not just an actor or comedian, but I'm also a writer and producer. So I'm going to build on this momentum and pitch my graphic novel as a TV series. That's right.
Hey, congratulations.
Thank you, man. Good talking to you.
Let's talk next week, okay?
Okay. Bye-bye. That is awesome.
So my onesie didn't quite turn out right, but I do have a professionally sewn onesie for my pitch meeting today, because Mama got to bring home the bacon. Hi.
Hey.
Hey, Shanice.
Good to meet you. Good to meet you.
Oof.
I want to get right into it.
Yeah.
You got this product. I want to hear about it.
Yeah, well, first of all, I don't know if you know much about me, but I'm a singer, and I have a lot of followers on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook, and I started posting photos of me in my onesie.
Could you explain to me exactly what a onesie is?
Okay, let me show you. So this is a onesie. Right here. I love sleeping in these because it's comfortable, and I've added some bling. You know, so you can look hot while you sleep. This onesie is selling itself. I see a whole bunch of money about to roll in.
And so this is more popular to look hot in to go to bed than the standard negligee?
Or if you want to walk out and go to the grocery store, then you could too. Is it me, or is this guy just not getting the point?
Let's just start at the basics. Who do you believe your target demographic is?
I want to focus on women first, but I think even men...
Who would be your dream channels of distribution? Have you thought about that? Where do you believe people would purchase onesies? Do you know how much it truly costs to manufacture this product? Who are the key competitors in that onesie market?
I'm not really sure.
So what is your plan? What is your strategy?
Yeah.
Thoughts on that?
See, it's like you're speaking a whole other language to me.
How much would you need from an investor?
How much do you think?
With all due respect, that's not my job to tell you how much you need. You're setting up a meeting with me, and you should have had your facts and figures together.
Oh, Lord, this is so embarrassing.
If I were you, I would try to get back on my calendar once you've done all that research and come back to tell me exactly how I can better help you.
Okay. You can't hide stuff from me. That's not cool.
I was just trying to substitute one
care.
Thing for
you
another.
You cannot do that, Flex. I don't have to deal with this. Flex, this is no joke. She's packing. Yeah, don't go.
Yo. Yo.
Hey, Ruby. Every shot I is not sleep.
What? What is
going on? Remember that.
Okay.
What all that puzzles in your hair?
Well, I did the show. I saw her.
What is all that? No. Did you?
I did it.
Nude?
It was a nude. I kind of wish I would have pushed it just a little bit.
Well, we all love you because of what you do.
Are you kidding? Why did you tell me that earlier? My shit would have been a little more risque.
You should know I love you a long time.
No, I know that.
I thought I didn't have to say that to you.
Well, what if I gave you $1.5 million? Would you do new photos?
Money can't buy your soul, man.
I will be trolloping up and down these streets for $1.5 million to be nude. What is your price? And I will take these clothes off. My sign is Dollar.
finally got to meditate.
Back five.
Hey, boo-boo.
Hey, babe.
How you doing?
Doing good.
Ooh, hey, guys.
You look dangerous.
So, babe, how did the meeting go?
That meeting was a hot mess. That investor meeting was a disaster.
You're setting up a meeting with me, and you should have had your facts and figures together.
But I'm not giving up. I'm going back to the drawing board, so next time I'll be more prepared. But you know what? It's not gonna stop there. Once I start something, I gotta finish it.
Well, I got some good news. I talked to Dave Stewart at Lion Forge, and
really?
They want to release the Joshua Run, my graphic novel. Yes, they want to release it. Yes.
Excited.
We haven't
heard from them in a while.
Oh.
Look at you. What about the 6 City tour?
Yeah, tell her. Yeah.
Did you get the schedule?
Yeah, it's kind of a light floating schedule right now. Just
that's kind of tacky floating. For somebody to set up a tour dome. You know where they're going.
I agree. I am with you. That's super tacky. You would think that they would give you a little more.
That is really strange. I wouldn't work with those promoters anymore because they don't know what they're doing.
I'm with you, Kwan. I'm with you.
You got something better to do.
Hey, I don't have a wife, but the way Flex is lollygagging around, he won't have one either.
So, what?
Hey.
Yeah, I'll see you around the universe, bro.
All right.
Peace be with you.
All right.
Bye, I was scared. What's going on? Why are you so quiet?
So, about that. The tour was canceled.
Wait, cancel?
Yeah.
How long have you known this?
A couple weeks since the angel party.
You've known this since the angel party?
Yes, babe, but look, everything was going so well. I didn't want to mess everything up. I mean,
so when were you
going to
tell me?
I mean, I told Ruba. I mean, he knew.
So Ruba knew?
I was coming downstairs, and Ruba was right there, and...
We're in this together. You don't do that. That's not right. You can't hide stuff from me. That's not cool.
I was just trying to substitute one
care.
Thing.
You cannot do that, Flex.
I know, babe. I just...
I feel stupid.
I want you to feel stupid, babe.
Look, I'm not mad about the tour being canceled because that's not your fault. But don't hide anything from me. We're in this together, okay? It's done. I just gotta make the plates. Okay, it's almost done.
What, you hit the mega million?
I found a place.
Oh.
But we haven't turned the application in yet. Isn't it a little soon to be telling everybody, Crystal?
It has a pool. It's
now, look,
so nice.
I'm tired of hearing about you talking about a place.
Nice. Oh, it's so nice, Mom. You're not moving. I don't want to hear about this place anymore.
What do you mean I'm not moving?
Because I said you're not moving.
I have to move.
Danny, please don't move. Stay here, really.
Danny, you'll come visit, but I have to leave.
See,
I have to get
even
my
the kids.
You can come visit,
even
too.
Even the kids don't want you to go.
You're staying here.
You ain't going nowhere. It's time. I've been here.
Listen. They're going back and forth with the kids, with you. This is going long enough. Like, if you want to go, just go.
Flex.
Nah, I'm just saying. Oh, it's back and forth. They get upset.
You know what?
Get upset.
I know.
Just go.
I understand, but don't scream at me.
Just go.
Don't holler at
just
me.
Go. Just go.
Don't scream at me.
Just go.
Don't holler at
just
me.
Go. Just go.
You know what? I will go. And you know, I'll go now.
Hey,
now.
Hey, Crystal, wait.
This is really good. Come on, Mike. I'll find a hotel. Let's go.
Hey, wait a minute.
This is not how I planned for things to go down once we found a place.
Come on, Crystal. He's just calling you a bluff.
No, he's calling me out. That's what it looks like to me.
Then when I go, let her go.
Yeah, but you're really overreacting.
I'm not overreacting. She's moving. She's not moving. She's moving. She's not moving. I'm like, yo, if you want to move, just move. My priority is you and the kids. Let them go.
Crystal, you just overreacted on that. I mean, it wasn't that serious. It is time.
I'm done.
You make the plates.
No problem. We knew what the plan was, and it wasn't to end stuff like this. It's a little much.
What are you doing? You're packing?
I'm tired of being disrespected around here.
Oh, you're not being disrespected.
Who was hollering? Who yelled your voice?
No, but
I don't have to be here. I don't. You're grown. I have no kids.
I understand.
My daughter is how old?
Listen.
I don't have to deal with this.
Pack. Flex. She's serious. She's packing. Flex, this is no joke. She's packing. She's leaving. She's leaving.
I can see that Flex is frustrated and my mom is hurt, but come on, we don't act like this. Let's go. Come on.
Wait a minute. You know what? I'm just saying, it just didn't make any sense.
I love you.
I love you.
Like
I love you. She's a baby. Don't go.
Jeez.
My mom and Flex are both wrong. You know, I'm tired of this. I've been in the middle of this tug of war for 15 years and I'm done with it.
This was coming, so. But.
I think she forgot her key.
Either that or she would have come back and finished yelling at me.
Let me see what's going on.
Maybe she's coming back and she's gonna say, psych. I mean, it's not gonna be funny, but, you know, she probably would do that.
Brooklyn?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing here?
What up, Shanice? Why are you looking at me like that? Can I stay? I need a place to live.
Now burning me live in studio. X and Shanice, hi!
Hi!
What up?
And then with Ruba, and I'm here with Jose, how my funny guest ever heard.
Yeah. I just got the phone with Molly Hunter, and I meet with Justice League Neo.
Go ahead, I got you.
Angie Stone, Trinidad James.
B-Flex Alexander.
Hey, how you doing?
Creator of Joshua Run.
Let's
turn around. Put your hands behind your back, sir. Turn your hands behind
your
back. Turn around.
You get arrested.
What do you mean for, like, all that?
Oh, mind your business, Brooklyn.
Sex is not for children.
Be open to hope and marriage.
What?
You never miss your water till the well runs dry, honey.
You can get your hands off my man.
I just want the kids not to look at me and see failure. Finding out about your brother, you know, that's a good thing.
My mom's an urgent care.
I'd like to see you.